never faced in a quarterfinal matchup in the College Basketball Invitational. Kids having a great time at the Qwest Center tonight. Davidson led 7-0 early. The Jays climbing back. Doug McDermott hits the three. He had 21 points in the first half. Team high 31 points on the night. Wildcats hanging tough to watch. Brandon McKillop somehow hits the turnaround three-pointer. Coach's son keeps DU up 7. Jays cut it to 1 at the break and take the lead here as Josh Jones hits the jumper in the second half. Start of a huge half for Mr. Jones. Davidson keeps it close. 4 minutes to go. J.P. Kuhlman hits the triple. Wildcats take an 83-82 lead. No panic from the Jays. Check out Gregory Echenique, one of the most powerful dunks I've ever seen. Plus the foul. Three-point play puts CU up by 3. Next possession, it's Jones again. Ring it up, baby. 21 points for Jones. Jays moving on to the semis. They win 102-92 and say sticking together as a team is what made the difference.
We stuck together, just made plays for each other, and most of all, we didn't panic. We trusted in each other, got it down low, and Greg made a big bucket for us. And I think it came down to team chemistry pulling together.
As the guys mentioned, we did not panic. We just kept playing. I thought we defended okay, and our offensive execution was outstanding.
Jays will host a semifinal game Wednesday night at the Qwest. Opponent tip-off time to be announced.